Okay, I'm going to do an instrumental version of the Black Dog Blues, sort of. This is just a little, this is a lot of ragtime stuff in C.